Thank you. the Anuman, or in many dimensions, they often serve as other Naga family servants and act as guards over their treasures. Back in the time of the Buddha, a member of the Gandhakobala family called Priyanka Nakara woke up from a small slumber to receive a gold plate from Bodhisattva, cast in the water to prophesize his future success of attaining enlightenment. The most famous Naga of this family is King Sansiddhita Naranami, the Black Sable, the great warrior of the underwater.
Chanting prayers and